Jamie Asbury, getting the steal and the assist to Taylor.